The Barisan Nasional will fill former Negeri Sembilan Menteri Besar Tan Sri Muhammad Isa Samad as his candidate in the October 11 Bagan Pinang by-election. UMNO Deputy President Tan Sri Muhyiddin Yassin says Isa's selection was made after detailed scrutiny with feedback not only among senior Barisan leaders but also the grassroots supporters in Bagan Pinang.
Siapa yang Bagan Pinang mau? Dan percaya dengan secara Tan Sri Isa menjadi calon kita. Seluruh pengundi di sini akan bukan saja berpuasani tetapi memberikan sokongan yang padu kepada Tan Sri Isa Samad selaku calon Barisan Nasional bagi Bagan Pinang ini.
He said this after making the announcement at a Hari Raya Aidilfitri get-together in Telok Kemang Tuesday. Muhyiddin says Isa has contributed greatly to the local community and never stopped serving it despite challenges to him over the years. UMNO has suspended Isa, 59, from his post as party vice president after its disciplinary committee found him guilty of money politics or vote buying during the party polls. Isa says he will continue to serve the constituency as he had done for the past 30 years.
Tuan-tuan, pilihlah saya sebagai wakil rakyat tuan-tuan. Saya akan jalankan tugas dengan baik. Seperti mana yang saya buat hampir 30 tahun yang lalu. Malah saya kira dengan pimpinan yang baru ini, semangat saya dah melonjak pula.
Isa was Negeri Sembilan Menteri Besar for a record 22 years. Nominations is set for Saturday and polling for the state seat is on October 11. Topuyan, The Star Malaysia.